Hello, today I will show you how to make traditional Cyprus dish, souvlax. We will need chicken breast, garlic, oregano, lemon juice and salt. Wash the chicken breast. Remove the membranes. Cut it into pieces. And then put it into a bowl. Squeeze the garlic through the press. Toss with lemon juice and oregano. Rub the marinade over the meat. Add a pinch of salt. Put in the fridge for 20 minutes. Preheat the oven to 220 degrees. Stuff a few pieces of meat on long skewers. Grill for 20 minutes. Take the souvlax out of the oven and place it on a plate. If you want, you can serve it with tzatziki sauce, Greek salad and pita bread. The dish is ready, enjoy the meal.